This instrument is called Seprewa. It's the only one in the whole Australia, and I brought it from Ghana. Actually, I made this one here. I made it myself with a friend, Australian friend called Robert. He's a carpenter. He helped me a lot. I got the idea and he put it all together. It's a traditional instrument from Ghana. And I'm going to play it here for you. The song I'm going to play says, Give Thanks and Praises. It's a... Just to demonstrate to you.